Hi, I'm Jeremy Elborn. I'm the executive director here at artsPlace. It's a great thrill for us to welcome you back to another one of these online concerts at artsPlace, featuring our wonderfully talented local musicians. Before we get going, I'd just like to have a brief shout out and thank you to our sponsors for these events. The Government of Canada, through the Department of Heritage, the Calgary Foundation, and the many individual sponsors who are also helping make these happen on a per concert basis. I do have a couple of short requests that I would like to make before we get going tonight. First is, please do consider supporting our local musicians by buying their music. This is how they are making ends meet during these very interesting and difficult times. The second is, if you are able, please consider making a donation to artsPlace. We do rely on the support of our community to offer the programming that we do, and any gifts that you make will go directly towards supporting local artists as well as our free and low-cost programming. Thank you once again for being here, and enjoy the show.
Hello, my name is Adam Boeker. I am today going to perform for you, first of all, the Liszt Piano Sonata. It is a staple of the piano repertory, and it's my first time performing it, and I'm very excited, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed that. The next piece I'm going to play is just a sort of little encore to that massive piece of classical music we just heard. And I'm going to play for you the D minor etude from Rachmaninoff, Opus 33. Thank you very much for watching my concert.